Could have a turning point moment here in game six. The Oilers up by one, up by one in the series. It's flung out by Gavrikov all the way down to Skinner. Look out! They score! Philip Danault says thank you very much. Shorthanded goal. The game is tied.
Well, Mikey Anderson's going to fire this puck down. Stopped by Skinner, no problem, but he tries to go back into the traffic. And if he gets anything on it, it's not a problem, but he fans on it. And then all of a sudden, there's Philip Danault, who just skates right into it. And that is a gift for the LA Kings.
Wow. And then Skinner had to go retrieve a new stick, and you wonder what his state of mind is now. He'll need his teammates to try and pick him up, and still some time on this power play.
If you're LA, you're any time you get a chance to shoot, like, you're firing a puck out the net from anywhere now.